Here's a deceptively simple yet amazingly powerful way to consolidate your entertainment options. With a network-attached storage or NAS device, a dual-band router, and a Boxee Box by D-Link, you can access all types of media from all of your computers and the web right in your living room. First, you'll need a hard drive. You can use a standard external USB hard drive or a NAS device, like the D-Link DNS325. A USB hard drive can be easily used by the device it's connected to directly. However, a NAS device gives you extra flexibility because it can be attached to your router and accessed from any PC or media player device in the house. D-Link's DNS325 is a fine choice for a NAS, offering exhaustive storage capacities in a convenient and compact package. Simply connect it to your network and fill it with movies, music, photos, and anything else you'd like to view on your television. The next step of the operation is wireless. Any wireless network can send media from your NAS to your TV, but if you're interested in high-definition media, then speed, range, and bandwidth are crucial. D-Link's DIR825 is a dual-band 802.11n router that provides all the bandwidth you need for today's HD movies and television programming and can handle HD media without hiccups and stutters. Since most TVs can't access your computer network directly, you need an interface between your television and the network you just set up. D-Link's Boxee Box plugs into your HDTV via an HDMI cable and can access your network wirelessly. Just configure it for wireless and you'll have direct access to online media as well as the movies, music, and photos stored on your NAS or on other computers in the house. As a bonus, you'll be able to access programming streamed from the web, including new movies from Netflix and Vudu. This is a deceptively simple, yet amazingly powerful way to consolidate your entertainment options. With a NAS device, dual-band router, and a Boxee Box, you can access media from your computer and the web right from your living room.